Hey, what's up guys, DCO Toads. Here's my second video after my current one, if you haven't gone and see that. It'll be up really soon, but this is actually second order that came in with this. This is my new backpack that I got from Tackle Warehouse. This is for all my new stuff. I'm starting to lose room, so I got this really big box backpack for all my stuff. And this is a crap ton of storage for all my new stuff. My other bag was a lot smaller, but this is the new bag that I got. It's a Tacklewhere Warehouse Custom, but there's an awesome bunch of features on this thing, and not many people know about them that actually don't have the bag. But they have plier holders on the side, two side pockets for drinks. They have this really nice, it's actually memory foam grip. I really like it. For here, it's like a duffel bag grip, which actually holds these two different compartments together. There's a separate part up front for anything you need. It's got this cool, if you're into trout fishing, this is like the rubber net, netting that they'll put on some of the trout nets. But in here, you can hold your phone or your glasses in here, your phone in here, anything waterproof like credit cards, anything that needs to go on a clip like nail clippers or anything else waterproof in here. This is really waterproof stuff. And then actually in here, most people don't know that, like I said, don't have the bag. Is these are little plastic bags that come with zippers on them, and they're on two O-clamps for the soft plastic bags that you have. So that's how to organize your soft plastic bags. It stands up, it's got a really sturdy bottom, just like a suitcase usually would, and it stands up really nice. And there's a second compartment in here. This is for all your regular boxes and stuff. You throw them in here, and same goes with right here. You can put a bunch of waterproof stuff in here too, but this is mainly where to put all your big boxes like these guys right here. And it comes with a lot of storage, but I just got this guy. This guy's brand new. You'll see him for a while now. Starting off with new springtime videos, you'll start to see this guy a lot. And but this is it. And then on the back too, you have the two regular shoulder one's the neck padding. It's actually really nice padding. Two paddings on the side, a padding here, two more padding on the side, and then it actually has this pocket inside over here, so you can put in like magazines or papers or let's say like a 3D map of where you're fishing. You can put it in there if it's like laminated or paper or anything like that. But this is the new bag that I got. If you want to go check it out, just this Tackle Warehouse is